Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Virtual DJ, and welcome to, say, a kind of vlog. Pretty much, as you can tell from the title of this video, it's a gaming setup. But right now, my gaming setup is like that, and I'm changing it all. So what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be taking everything off, and tomorrow my desk is going to come. So it'll be all in one video. So what I'm only going to do today, I'm going to take one monitor off. I'm gonna get like all the Xboxes together and make it so easy so I can just get everything off and then swap the desk and then put everything back up. So yeah, it's kind of like a little vlog over 2 days. It's gonna be actually quite fun. At least I don't know how long it's gonna take me. It could take me longer to could take me oh my god, my lights off. It could take me longer, it could take me there we go. So it could take me quite a while. I have no idea. But what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to move most of my stuff over to the corner here. I need to set up this corner because I've got all my shoot, like my Yeezys and then weights and just little crap what I need to move. So I'm going to move that in a minute. Probably just over there in the corner near the door so I can get everything off. So, yeah, I've put my fisheye on so I can turn around the camera, and then literally you can see the whole of my room, you can see the roof. So yeah, you're not gonna miss anything. It's all obviously gonna be in time lapse. So yeah, enjoy.
So I actually really have no idea where to start. My room is actually really small. I'm actually getting a corner desk. Which I can't wait for. My uncle built it. He actually built it before last year, like last Christmas, and It's been there for quite a while. He lives all over the right. Well, me and my uncle live all over the right Hereford, so it's like a 2-hour drive from there to Manchester. So yeah, it's quite far. But yeah, he does like all work stuff like that. I've not actually seen it. I know he's made it out of MDF. And it's not painted, it's not been painted yet. So, I will need to paint it, which I'm probably going to paint it black, because with this one, surprisingly, because I play more PC games now, I get distracted. So what I need to do is
has given the best that he has. I'm
Now I am going to get my computer, obviously, and I need to clean it. Because I'm not cleaning for a while.
Now look at that.
Pure muck. Ugh. Now back in here. Alright, so we got that clean now. It's fairly clean. Some of it I can't get because it's like, I don't know. It just won't come off. I'm used to hearing everything. So, what I have in my drawer is somewhere. This is still here. But doesn't seem to be. There was some little bushes. Why clean my computer? Oh, I think it's in my cupboard actually. Yeah. So. Okay, we have all these different. There we go. So we have all these different brushes. What we can use to clean it with. So I'm gonna get this big one. Just do that. Now we can get sweeping.
Or just for today. So yeah. Pretty good, isn't it? So yeah, just coming up late here with the Visual CSGO team. So yeah. Anyway guys, I'm going to leave it till the morning for my desk to come, and then I'll make an again, it's all in one video, so in like a flick away you're going to see the next setup, but I'll obviously time lapse it. Some stuff has been cut out because it's my phone, the storage and all that, I'm on iOS 10, so it's absolutely rubbish. There's all my stuff over there. Wait, let me just take off my fisheye. There's all my stuff over there. Just chilling. Yeah. So
yeah, let's hope for the best tomorrow, and hopefully everything works out as planned, like everything's taking everything down. So yeah. Well, one click and then you'll be seeing the new timelines in 3, 2, 1.
Okay guys, before we get back into the rest of my video, my desk did come, I've got it, it's painted, we've got it done, nothing set up on it yet, that's what I'm going to do in a minute. I pretty much just said in the, clip a minute ago, I said, you're assuming it's set up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, I was setting it up, I was building it, painting it, I recorded all of it, and then my video, it just, the file got corrupted. Corrupted. So unfortunately you can't see me painting and just my desk coming in pretty much and having a simple setup. My simple setup was like, again, microphone, one monitor, desktop and like my headsets, that was it, and my keyboard and mouse. Right now I'm going to clean my room a bit, I'm going to get stuff out of the way, I'm going to push my desk back because there's a massive like gap behind, so I'm going to have to do that. And again, I'm going to put my camera up where I put it last time. It's actually really nice. It's a good height and stuff like that. So, I'll see you guys in a minute. Kidding. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Alright, okay. So we're nearly done. Let's just say that the setup. Right now you see on my computer and I can't get this in. I only have light. It actually won't go in. There we go. See, this is why I hate these connectors. Ugh. I have some really weird dodgy connectors, which I am going to get the right cable. God, I'm sweating me under. It's hot. So I've mostly got my setup done. I just need to get the rest of stuff plugged in. This goes to here. Like that, and then more USB ports, but to be honest, I don't know what those USB ports are used for. So I've got one, how many yet spare? Right, I've got one, I've got five, no, how many's on here? Is that number one? Yeah, I have five USB ports spare. So we've got one, two, my mouse, what I think I'm going to plug into a keyboard, so that's a is that nothing else? What's in here? No, it's literally like nothing. Well, I'm going to go back in time-lapse mode and finish off the rest. Okay guys, I know it's really dark for you right now, but we're gonna do the moment of truth. And before we do that, actually, I'm gonna try and get a bit of light. Let's just look. Wait a second. Switch. And then let's go white. Okay, we're seeing a tiny bit, so we're going to get a moment of truth. Now, my only Xbox turns on, so it is quickly. Okay, Elgato's powering up. The monitors have turned on. The mouse is lit, so that means the keyboard is lit. Is it? That works. Let's turn on my Xbox One as well. Now it's dead dark, I'm just going to turn this lamp on. See if we can get like some sort of good, well, not, And the first thing I turn on my Xbox and it's an update. Why? I've not been on the Xbox for ages, you know, to be honest. I might be streaming some tonight. Yeah, my microphone is turned on. Yes. Let me just get my sock drawers open. Let me just put my camera down for a sec. And we're back. We've got the mic. We've got that plugged in. My computer's turned on, but this screen is obviously off. I'm going to log in. Shall I do with face recognition? Wait, face recognition. Yeah. How good is it? Right. Where's my mouse? Yeah, I have no mouse right now. So I'm just gonna have to put my password in. Jeez. Oh, when I turned it off, it was probably doing the update as I was. Yeah, right. So only thing while I'm not plugged in is my Xbox 360 Kinect, my old keyboard, and that is it. And I used to have loads of things plugged into this thing, and like I've got space for everything. I'm like, I feel like I'm missing something, but I don't think I am. There's nothing on the floor. No, there's nothing in like that box. I don't know what I've done. So what I'm gonna do is my mouse is actually like literally disappeared. Oh, wait, I found it. My mouse isn't working now. I'll tell you that. Not moving. Oh, it's probably not moving because it's on the black surface here. So I am going to have to use my mat. Yeah, because it's like a shiny surface. It won't work, so I'm going to have to play on a mat. Which is a bit, but you know, oh well. Alright, so couldn't reconnect to network drives, it's alright, because the server is turned off. Trying to connect to my work, but you know, I've got internet, so that's good. Right, put no wrong thing. I mean, my desktop is like so clean, like look, everything's like... Battery's on 10%. Boom. Extend. Apply. Keep changes. Hey, there we go. So I'm gonna make number 2, make this as default. So I can play my games on here and have this as like my Twitch chat and stuff like that. Let's check if my Elgato works, which I don't know where the program is for that. Oh, there it is. There's everything like changed now. Hopefully it does. Hopefully. I'm going to wait for a bit. And I will then do the app. Well, when I say wait for a bit, I mean for you it's just gonna be like 2 seconds. Yes, my old girl's working because I think the link. Is there no update for this? Huh. It's quite surprising. Line. Yeah. So my old girl works. So yeah guys, I am just gonna not leave it. I'm just gonna turn my phone off. I'm gonna transfer all the stuff onto my computer and then get my phone charged for a bit, because unfortunately I'm using my phone. My thing is dead. I mean, it's not dead. I don't know whether it is my camcorder thing, what I used to use for my videos. So yeah, I'm gonna turn off my phone, transfer everything onto the computer to get more space, charge it, and then we'll go through everything what I have got. And yeah, so see you in like now. Alright guys, I have done, it's like night time now, well, kind of. Before I just start this video, well, oh my god, I said that really posh, Jesus Christ. right, if anyone else has Counter-Strike, on PC, not like console, because I have Counter-Strike on your console, please. Each time I do a competitive game, each time after the game I get this. I always get an hour a 30 minute cooldown. Why after every game? I don't even kill anyone. I don't even damage my teammates. I don't understand. I need help. So, help, please. So, we're just gonna get in the video because, you know, we can. So, just excuse me as well with the cable management because even though I've got my desk set up, I've not actually got, cable management trays, I don't know what they call it, shelves underneath my desk. Yet, I'm going to get them from IKEA, which, you know, is quite, like, a meter for, like, £10, something like that, so, you know, it's alright. So we're gonna, get started. So, when you watch my videos, you just see me in the chair, or maybe not. But this is what I see. So, I'm gonna start off with the chair, which this chair is a GT Omega Race. God, oh, that's cool enough. Which is, you know, is a really comfortable chair. And just excuse me, why am I just gonna turn them on? I didn't make a big difference, but yeah. This is my GT Omega chair. I quite like it. It's very comfy. It's got a headrest, a lumbar backrest, which, you know, is amazing. Sometimes I bring it quite high up for my back as well. Don't know what that is. Sometimes I bring it up for my back if I've got a really bad back. Sometimes I'll take it right down too. Yeah, not get slouched. But what I really like about this game is, like, my Xbox is up there. So, if I was on a normal chair, I'm gonna, like, literally put this to my view. I'd be like this, just looking up and be hitting the net. But with this, I can actually bend backwards and then look. So, you know, it's pretty comfy, actually. I do like this chair. Yeah, but everything's, like, adjustable. You got, again, here, what you can change the tilt, you can move the armrest backwards. I can't really do it one handed. That's that. This is what I said about cable management. I mean, I've not got it fully done. It's actually alright. It actually looks really bad on camera because how dark it is. But, you know, it's actually alright. I need to, like, sort out these dangling wires, which, again, I'm going to get the thing going underneath, so yeah. I have my Transcend, Elite, but it's a software, terabyte hard drive, what keeps backup and has all my Steam games on. So if I lose this, I am going to cry. Down here, I just have, like, weights and stuff, I'm not sorted out. Here, I have my power line adapter, what's running my Xbox on my computer out of. Got two plugs. One is all, like, monitors and a light, and the rest is all the actual electronics, so, like, Xbox, Xbox 360 computer, and what else? Oh, and my lights up here, well, connected through that, which, yeah, that's why there's a massive coil, because that goes in and then up there. So, yeah. I mean, in here, I've got, like, all my stuff as well, if you wanted to know. You know, if I ever want to sell it. So, we're going to start from here and move all the way around to the end, pretty much. So, here I have a light, what I just got from IKEA. You know, it's actually pretty odd. It's like it's a weird bulb, actually. It's like, turn it on, it might hurt you guys right now, it's gonna definitely hit me. It's like a weird ball, but it's actually pretty bright. If I face it down, so, you know, I can do, like, work here if I really want. I got from IKEA, I don't know what it's called again. Like, with stuff like this with IKEA, they're, like, we're not, like, discontinuing in a year. Here I have my Xbox 360, which is actually like a 4 terabyte. 4 gigabyte, but I have a terabyte, like, actually no, I have 500 gigabyte hard drive inside. Yeah, I can't remember what I was getting out. Which, yeah, I use for Battlefield. Here I have my Astro A40 TR Mix Amp Pro. God, that's a long name, that, isn't it? Yeah. Which is running the power, well, Xbox, well, this cable goes into the Xbox. This cable goes into the Xbox. This cable goes, well, comes out from my microphone into here, and then this goes into my headset. Which my headset are here, which is the Astro's A40s TR tournament ready headsets. White, very comfy. I am going to upgrade to with the leather things in where you can take the like take these off and get the leather ones. Yeah. But you know, I really do recommend these these headphones because you know they're super comfy, dead durable actually, and it's really good that you can take the mic off, you can move it to the other side. Yeah, you can literally do anything with them. Really good. I'm actually gonna get the Astro A40's mic stand. Gonna get the headstand as well, but I don't know where to put it because I have no room already. Here's my TV. It's got like a Technica or something. That's it, that's all I know about it. I don't know anything else. I know it's 1080p, 60 gigahertz. I know that. But that's it, I don't know the rest. Down here we have my... I get mixed up with Acer and Asus. That's an it's Acer, right? This is my Acer monitor, which I have dual. If you really want to know what... It's 1080p, 60 gigahertz. If you want to know the model number, it is there. Again, I'll try and find links for you so I can put them in the description. But you know, it's quite hard finding stuff like that. All the links, by the way, would be probably like all the stuff like this would be from Scan, because it's a really good website and stuff like that. So yeah. Again, this side is the exact same monitor and. So yeah, and just an off top, if you don't have CSGO, is like, why did they add these? You can now graffiti in CS, like, what's this game actually coming to? It's like, I don't know. But yeah, this is like my best skin, which is actually my mate giving me a sound. Shout out to him. If I can find his channel, I'll put it in the description. See how much it's going for. See, £9 is, and it's just giving me. He actually got it out of a case, so I don't really get anything out of cases because, you know, I'm not very lucky. Here I have my Xbox One, 1 terabyte. 1 terabyte. Back here we have my Xbox One controller and my 360 controllers. The Xbox One controller docking station is GIO Tech, something like that. Yeah, GIO Tech, and then this is like Venom, it's called. Which are really good there. Here is my Elgato HD 60. I am going to be upgrading to the HD 60 Pro when I get the new motherboard, which I don't know whether I'm going to do anymore. I have to change quite a lot of stuff. Down here we have a real bad chest pin. Down here we have my Razer keyboard, which is the Razer Black Widow Chrome, which yeah, I love it. Because what's really good, if I get up the software right now, which one here? Nope, that one. Nope, my god. Open. Which, you know, you can literally change any key to whatever you want, so I can literally change you to, like, say, hashtag, I can change it to anything. Or you can do like Windows 8 charms or shortcuts, or you can disable it if you really want. Or you can use it as a mouse function, keyboard function, macro, switch profile, launch program, anything, you know, it's really good. On here I have, this is when I used to have, actually, I wonder if it still works. Oh my god, it still works! This is when I used to have Windows 8, which my computer... Wait, what's shortcut? That's actually not alright. Straight to the desktop. I actually didn't know that. But yeah, I have a CSGO one. No, it's Game Dog. No, where's CSGO? I have two CSGO profiles. I don't know which is the right one. Two. Yeah, but like I said, I've changed these all to here, so like with grenades, and then like that drops, and then that's like a rapid fire. So yeah, it's a really good software, especially with the Razer, because like again, you can change all the lights. So let's just go on, save this. I don't have this game anymore. Did this actually used to work? But yeah, when you used to clip, and you can do like anything with them. This was from like No Limits 2, and these were like all the shortcuts. This is when I got really into it. But like I said, like you can like change anything, so it's a really good, software. So yeah, here I have still this mouse. I'm getting the Razer Chrome Death Adder to match with this, and again that's going to be color changeable, but this right now is the Color Master Storm edition, which has a changeable DPI setting here, which is pretty good. Got nice scroll wheel, and again it illuminates around, new optical sensor like the invisible one. So yeah, I'm getting a mouse mat as well. This is like a Black Ops 2 mouse mat. Yeah, I'm getting the what's it called? Steel Series something. Not the keyboard and mouse, just the mouse, like the one lower than that one. So it's, you know, it's a quite a big keyboard, so I can keyboard. It's quite a big mouse mat, so I can actually move. Oh yeah, just to say with this as well, with the Razer keyboard, it's really good because you can have like your USB and like microphone input, and yeah, so you know, another chance of getting it. Up there I have my light controls, so this one controls those ones, so you can, yeah, change these ones. Pretty simple, isn't it? Yeah. You can have light, and then the other one is obviously for those ones, which, you know, I actually like, oh my god, there's a delay. But, you know, you can speed it up, I think. You can do anything, it's pretty, I really do like it. Just gonna plug you in because you're about to die. And last thing, I don't think I missed anything. No, not really. This is my oh my god. Audio Technica 802020 Plus 2 USB. It's a massive long name, I don't know if it's still doing. You can get the Audio Technica 802020 USB, or the Plus is where you can have like the microphone and computer, and then your volume control. Which again, there's that cable what comes out and goes into my Astro mixer. My phone is getting really hot right now. And I've got it on this boom arm, which is like 20 quid. It's actually a really good durable boom arm. Again, I'm hopefully gonna get the Rode boom arm, so it can be behind my computer and just come over the top. Because, you know, I have to pull it all the way to my mouth, which I don't really like doing in recordings and all that. I think that's it. Well, my computer was behind there. The specs will be in the description. Again, you saw a bit inside. And I think that's mostly it. Anyway, guys, I'm just gonna flip the camera. Yeah, guys, so if you liked it, you know, I really enjoyed doing this video because it is a pretty long video. You've seen like my old setup and now my new setup, and I actually love my new setup. It's actually amazing. I need to get still stuff. You know, a game setup's not finished, you're always getting stuff. Again, like I said, I was gonna get the Astros headstand. I don't know where. I could just get a banana stand because, you know, they look pretty cool. Behind here, I need to get the rest of the strips up to go around my room. So that needs doing. Which I don't have them yet, I need to get them off Amazon. Again, my mouse mat, my Rode mic, and yeah, games pretty much because I need games. I really enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys did. So if you did, please click the like button and the subscribe button. Well, it takes a few seconds, and go to my pages and all that, Twitter, Facebook, I don't have Instagram actually, I don't think I want Instagram. Actually, I don't really want Twitter because like you get all these like porn spam things. But yeah, go to my Twitch because, you know, I'm not doing daily live streams, but I'm going to be doing some live streams now, every Sunday if I am here. If I'm away, then obviously I can't. But anyway, guys, if you liked it, again, please click the like button and the subscribe button, and go check the description for, well, stuff what I'm gonna try and find, PC specs and everything you want to know about me, and I'll hope to see all you. Oh, if you're still here, thank you. If you want, I will do a, because I live in the UK, we have bonfire night. If this video literally gets up to six, because we've hit, well, no, we've actually got 10, but we're gonna do 6. If this video gets up to 6 likes, that's something that I'm asking, I would do a vlog on bonfire night, which will be pretty good, because then I'll have my iPhone 6, so I'll be able to record longer, because it'd be a, but I'm not getting the iPhone 7, because, you know, it's, I'm not getting that. So yeah, because I have fireworks in the corner right now, to be honest. I don't know if you can see them. No, they just, the tip of them are just literally right there. They're just right there. I'm gonna get more on next Friday, actually, something like that. So yeah, if this video gets up to 6 likes, or 5, no, 6, we'll say 6, I will vlog bonfire night. Which would be fun, because we go to like my, like not work, but the staff who works for us, she invites us round, and yeah, it's pretty fun. So it's gonna be a long night. So anyway, guys, like I said, I know this video is going on, so I'm gonna finish it here. No complaints. If I need anything else, I'll just put it in the description. Oh, I'll say it, I'm gonna take, shut up, George. Just do the intro. Alright, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, again, please click the like button, subscribe button, share with your friends, whatever. If you really want a good game setup, you know, start up small as well. Don't go like over the top with like GTX Titan X's and Intel Core i7. Just start off small. I started off small and now I've got all this the best way. So anyway, guys, again, right, I'm just going. Bye.
One more squeaky. Yeah, I got that. One more squeaky. I sacrifice this game.
No, no, you got him.
Yeah, I know, but my spray was terrible.
The hell was that?
Show me when I'm stood still.
Good, bombs down on B. There's no D.